IPSOC report, the Criminal Investigation Department, CID, has submitted charge sheets against 17 people in connection with the murder of Japan expatriate Rijol Karim Raja. The charge sheeted accused are Arshadur Rahman Arshad, MD Sujan, Atabar alias Shipon, Ishrafil alias Isha, MD Ripon, Raju Ahmed alias Raju, Firoz Mia alias Rumu, Rehan, Akbar Ali, Majid Rahman Majid, Nazarul Islam, Amir Hamza alias Hamza, Habibullah, Sirajul Islam alias Sharon, Shipon alias Shipa, Kokon and Atikur Rahman alias Jiban. After completing a long investigation, CID Inspector Shamim Hassan Tlakdar submitted the charge sheet on Sunday. However, 10 other accused in the murder case were exempted from the charges. The prime accused of the murder case is local Awami League leader Arshad. Reportedly, there was a dispute between Raja and Arshad over land ownership in Sawa. On April 12, 2016, Arshad along with his aides attacked Raja and his cousin brothers with locally made weapons. Raja was injured critically and later died at a local hospital.